are you eating?
Well, we've got a selection of nuts and cereals, hazelnuts, walnuts. Rivers are full of fish, and the fields are full of wild game, wildfowl and game.
So that was that was a typical cuisine, eh?
Yeah. Well, this is the dwelling of a fairly comfortable person, you know, a wealthy merchant. Okay. So they weren't short of food.
Together this day.